You go there and I'll come in. Come in. I'm only doing 10 knots. Some pressure. Hang on, try and get a bit better.
Yeah, you need to be out of there, right?
Yep. Okay. You should have had that jibby out the whole time. Picked up another knot.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Okay, out of my way, mate. Let me just find out which one we need to pull. Clear away. Running, Doug, you got your foot on it, mate.
Okay.
All right, ready to drop?
Righty.
Let him go.
I'll go and get everything on.
Yeah.
Beautiful, yeah, that's good. Great.
Alright.
Oh, okay, yep.
This is pluck, isn't it?
Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Give it, pass it around the back, Dougo.
Guys, we're going to tack in a sec.
Ready, go! I thought it was a bit too much.
So it's gonna be on this side.
Yeah, so we'll you see Hank, can you see Merv? Merv's going past it now. Where Merv is,
yeah.
It's where it is. So you're right. Come back up now. Come up if you can. Start feeding it up. Right, you bear away a little. Yeah, you got 20 meters. You're good. He's made it. No. You're throwing this stuff up in the air. That's all right. Quinn can do that. Righto, bear away, Jeffrey.
Okay, we'll winch it from here,
Graham. Righto. fine. And we're going to tack on too. All right, cheat on. Righto, next is centerboard. Open up the centerboard. There we are. Right, that's it.
Guys, it wasn't easy. It was a good effort.
Look at that. That was awesome. Good job, Quinn.
Yeah.
Come up.
Look at the top of it. And
yeah, that's the angle. That's the angle right there. So we got that main, yeah, we have, good. What about this? On, go, Dougie. Joe,
bloody awesome.
This is a business, isn't it? A bit hard to go back to mono after this. And then bear away, big bear away. No, they let the tack go. Let the tack go. Let the tack go. Nicely done.
Good job.